2 weeks ago on Raw, I didn't just humiliate Randy Orton. I exorcised a demon.
It was Randy Orton versus Mark Henry at the time. Rhodes would come in for revenge because Orton put 9 staples in his skull. Henry, irate though, takes out Randy Orton with the world's strongest slam. And Cody Rhodes, like the scavenger that he is, would pick up the bones. He'd deliver Crossroads to Randy Orton and then would follow this with the ultimate humiliation. The bag would come out and the Viper would be bagged.
Would you like a receipt with your paper bag? You see, that demon didn't just come as a result of an RKO or a scar on the side of my head that will most likely be with me for the rest of my days because of a grisly attack with that damn ring bell. Am I supposed to pretend that Randy Orton didn't inflict serious emotional damage to me long ago? The Viper's venom has contaminated the blood that runs through my veins since our days together in the Legacy. You know, one thing my father taught me was that man is basically good. Basically good. How wrong. Man is basically evil, twisted, and especially selfish. Randy Orton used me. He abused me, and he rewarded my loyalty with a swift kick to the skull. That was baggage that I had to carry. That was like a diseased albatross slowly rotting around my neck. So when I finally got the opportunity, when I finally got a bag of my own and got the chance to place it on Randy Orton's head, you know, that was a release. I could take a step back. And I could laugh at the fact that it was Randy Orton whose pride had been snatched away in front of millions of judging eyes. And in that one moment, Randy, our lives have officially intersected. Except this time, I'm the champion. Hell, I'm even the one who's smiling again. I'm the one who has everything going for him. And Randy, you, sir, are an embarrassed megalomaniac with no new tricks. In 2 days, we'll face one another at Vengeance. But I think that can wait. Because right now, Randy, I want you to come out here and I want you to admit a few things. I want you to admit that, like many people, you were wrong about me, that you made a mistake, and that you got what you deserved.
Mistake. The only mistake that I've made, Cody Rhodes, is letting you breathe after costing me the world title not once, but twice. The mistake that you made was assuming that by placing a paper bag over my head, that I would be humiliated. You think that you've changed me, Cody? The only thing you've changed is the amount of torture through at Vengeance. Getting hit up the side of the head with the ring bell will pale in comparison to what I do to you this Sunday. Now, how about a little preview, Cody?
Here we go.
Look at this. The baggers, the employees of Cody Rhodes down, but Rhodes off the distraction, able to get to Randy Orton.
Oh!
And Cody Rhodes on the attack again.
Rhodes continues to hunt the Viper.
Rhodes all over Orton right now, man.
Uh-oh.
Here we go. Fight just broke out. A fight just broke out.
Oh.
In a fight in many ways, Cody Rhodes one among himself. And look at this.
Oh. And now Orton in hot pursuit of Rhodes.
Randy Orton needs business right here tonight, guys. This is personal.
Randy Orton mentioned it twice that Rhodes cost him the world championship. And Randy Orton looking to maim Cody Rhodes here tonight.
The baggers continue to call. Oh my God.
Rhodes escaping for now.
Apex Predator.
The Viper is coiled and ready to hunt.